come along on this walking tour of Nuevo Progreso in Mexico, just across the border in South Texas from Progreso, Texas. Hi, I'm Don with Cowboy Biker Adventures. Thank you for coming along this walking tour of this Mexican border town and find out if it's safe or not. As I'm walking up this covered walkway after parking on the Texas side, keep in mind I cannot film crossing the border and I do not want to break the law. So we'll pick up as I get on the other side. It did cost $1 to enter per person. If memory serves me correctly, it costs $6 to park on the U.S. side. You will see later on when you see the line of traffic trying to get back across the border why it's better in most cases to just park on the Texas side and walk across. Also, you'll notice that the vendors really kind of try to hit you up for anything you can imagine, from doctors to dentists to glasses, and of course there's all the street vendors trying to peddle their little wares. One of the first places I came to eat was Poncho's Bar and Grill, so I decided to go in and have lunch. It's a full-blown store, which I'll show you in a moment. It also has live entertainment. There's even people dancing. And this was on a Saturday at noontime, November 14, 2020. By the way, I will include the original audio tracks as much as I can, when I can. But YouTube frowns on music that you don't have rights to. So anytime there was music playing throughout this video, I had to cut the soundtrack out and I had to put in music which I have license for. Poncho's had good music, good food, and good drinks. It was a fun place to be. I highly recommend it. Stick around to after the credits and I'll show you the menu if you're interested in seeing that. Next, I'll show you the store that's attached to Poncho's Bar and Grill. They really have just about everything, including a clothing store on the second floor. While we're looking around the store, let me tell you more about crossing the border. When you get on the Mexican side waiting to cross, you will have people, even though you're elevated in the air, that will be begging, and they will put containers on long poles and send them up for you to give them money. They usually have their kids doing this, but they stand behind the kids about 20 feet and they're on their iPhones. So it makes you wonder how needy they are. I'm sure they are, but it sure puts a question mark in your mind. By the way, if you're shopping for something particular, such as a certain bottle of alcohol, be sure to check several stores because the prices vary tremendously. For example, this store did not have the best prices for alcohol. And remember, when you buy stuff like that, you're going to have to pay duty when you bring it back across the border on the U.S. side. Of course, the U.S. government wants their money too. Speaking of prices, when you're walking along and you come along the street vendors, be sure to haggle with them. They expect it. Do not give them what they ask for, but give them a counter offer. Now, that would not apply to a store like this. Oh, and by the way, you may have to do it a couple times, go back and forth with the price.
Quiero un carro que corra más. Traigo un fin y después fumo un cabo de cigarette. Me pierdo en la ciudad. A
llegado mi tiempo ya. Voy a vivir porque si yo no soy yo, pues ¿quién? Todos caen a mi lado. Los menos los arranqué. Me siento feliz porque vivo mi vida centrado. Te burlaste de mí, ya se acabó. Trata de festejar, celebramos el bienestar. Tantas estrellas brillan, quiero un carro que corra más. Nada me rompe, no, no, nada me rompe. Trata de festejar, celebramos el bienestar. Tantas estrellas brillan, y Marte me espera mientras llueve. Nada me rompe, no, no, nada me rompe. Quiero un carro que corra más. A veces yo soy yo, yo voy a ser otro yo. A veces yo soy yo, yo voy a ser otro yo. Los frenos los arranqué, el riesgo me cae bien. Los frenos los arranqué, el riesgo me cae bien. A veces yo soy yo, yo voy a ser otro yo. A veces yo.
Next up, I stopped in one of the many, many pharmacies to see what all the hype was about. I was asking this guy what these pills on the counter were for, and he was saying for an upset stomach or for your stomach. He did not really speak English. I did see something there for your skin, so I bought it and tried it, and it seems to work pretty well for simple little things on your skin.
Nada me rompe, no, no, nada me rompe.
Dime, ¿cuántas veces me volviste demente? Ahora sin ti estoy tan solo, no es fácil. Te quiero, baby, hasta que nazca el sol. Hasta que nazca el sol. Dime.
There's also no shortage of street musicians. Here we have a gentleman playing the violin.
How you doing?
I stopped at this bar called the Red Penny Bar, and it looks like these people were having lots of fun. So I thought I'd stop and have a beer. I am showing this video in the order that I filmed it, and I did have to cut it down from the 2.5 hours of video I shot.
Y'all sound interesting down there. I want to film it. There you go. Say hi to YouTube.
My billfo was getting worn out, so I saw this vendor and I decided to investigate. And he would customize anything you want written on the outside of your wallet. And with all the membership cards I have and everything in my wallet, I need as much room as I can get. Put things in it.
This holds more?
Yeah.
But it's not leather.
No, it's
just
piel de chivo.
Goat.
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 But this holds more cards?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'll take one of these.
Okay. With your name on it?
How much is it?
$10.
So you would do Cowboy Biker Adventures?
Yes.
Here's another one of the many, many stores you have to choose from in this border town. Just take a very quick look at this one.
Thank you.
I'm sure there's at least 100 places or more to buy t-shirts. I was looking around this one and I came across this t-shirt. It said Mexico, the fun side of the wall. So I decided to get it. The man was asking for $15 for it, but he took 10. I kind of collect t-shirts from every place I go, but yet 4 months later, I still haven't worn this shirt.
They didn't say they don't like Trump here. Hey, I like this t-shirt, the fun side of the wall.
One of my goals here is to give you the feel of what it's like to walk the streets of this Mexico border town and whether it's safe or not. Of course, you would have to make up your own mind, but I think it's perfectly safe, at least if you stay in the regular shopping district. Think about it. This is how these people make a living. They have to keep it safe for tourists. Now, with that said, crime could happen any place. I'm sure this is no exception. But I felt totally safe the whole time I was here. They say that Progreso border crossing is the safest border crossing in all of the United States into Mexico. They're not all created equal. For example, it's not far from the crossing in Brownville, Texas, and it's highly recommended not to cross there.
Te deseo el mal, pero ojalá se te escape mi nombre. Cuando lo hagas, baby, no te asombres. Yeah. Los dos sabemos que no me mereces. Yeah. Lo sé. Woo. Yo perdí mi tiempo. Yeah. Y tú, alguien que te amaba. Es que eso no lo entiendo. Yeah. Si es que duda me besaba.
I was told this is about as far south, I believe it is, that you want to go. So this is why I cross the street and show you the other side of the street, heading back the direction I came from.
Por eso yo no espero nada de nadie, pero todo es mi amor. Ya no, oh yeah, oh yeah, baby, oh yeah. Yo te voy a ser muy honesto, no te quiero aquí, ya no, ya no. Yo perdí mi tiempo, yeah. Y tú alguien que te amaba, es que eso no lo entiendo. Te siento, yeah. Como cosa comida en China, yeah, yeah. Ya lo pagué caro por algo tan barato, ay, qué descaro. No, no, ya no importa nada de eso. Lo importante es estar en el proceso. Y diciendo que el amor es un embuste. Me volví ateo porque creía en usted. Espero que el karma a ti te guste.
Look at that, an old Honda little motorcycle.
No espero nada de nadie, pero todo es mi amor. Ya no, baby, yo te voy a ser muy honesto, no te quiero aquí, ya no.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey, see y'all again.
Yeah, yeah. No quiero nada, solo tú en mi habitación. No quiero nada, ya no quiero esta relación. Yeah, ni romperte el corazón. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Refrescame la mente para recordarte, bebé. Me gusta que te dejes llevar. No quiero más que placer, no, no, no. Que nos llevamos muy bien, yeah, yeah, yeah. Tengo ganas de quitarte las ganas que se te van. Tú encima de mí, juro que eso voy a recordar.
I had to cut out the audio and could not show the dialogue we had back and forth with this street artist, which in my book is a true artist. If you would like to see him do a complete painting in under 5 minutes, stay around to after the credits and I show that. He was amazing, and all for only $20.
Ambiente, que ya pasaron las 12. Solo amigos con derechos para no podernos vivirnos el goce. ¿Sabes cómo resumirme? Yeah, yeah. Como la chica fantasma, baby. No quiero nada, solo tú en mi habitación. Ya no quiero nada, ya no quiero esta relación. Yeah, ni romperte el corazón.
If you want to get a drink, there's plenty of places to have a drink or two. Here's another one of many. This recording is of the first visit I came here to this border crossing, which was only 4 miles from my RV. I did come back the following Tuesday, about 3 days later, and this is where I got a haircut, but I did not shoot any video on that visit.
Ella quiere farra. escuchan mi ritmo. Ella se lo canta como si fuera un himno. Ella quiere farra, farra, farra. Farra, farra, farra. Ella quiere farra, farra, farra. Ella está soltera, no tiene alguien que la amarra. Farra, farra, farra. Farra, farra, farra. Ella quiere farra, farra, farra. Ella está soltera, no tiene alguien que la amarra. Como tú vives, como tú vives. Te cuento que tú eres una por ahí de miles. Estás más buena que Paloma y no eres de Chile. Tú hablando de cross y yo en bici, soy Carlos Vives. Como tú vives, como tú vives. Te cuento que tú eres una por ahí de miles. Estás más buena que Paloma y no eres de Chile. Tú hablando de cross y yo en bici, soy Carlos Vives. Es el proceso, no lo que vale. Solo disfruta, seamos normales. Yo soy la cobra pa' tu eso male. Y soy un pro para esos desembales.
As I'm crossing this street, you can see a line of cars lined up to get back across the border heading north into the U.S. Again, this is why most people choose to park on the U.S. side and just walk across.
Si fuera algoritmo, te vuelves loca cuando escuchas mi ritmo. Ella se lo canta como si fuera un himno. Ella quiere farra, farra, farra. Farra, farra, farra. Ella quiere farra, farra, farra. Ella está soltera, no tiene alguien que me amarra. Farra, farra, farra. Farra, farra, farra. Ella quiere farra. Ella está soltera, no tiene alguien que la amarra. No fui el primero, ni seré el último. Pero sé que lo gozaré. Pa' serte sincero, un Dios el que te enseñó lo que puedes hacer con mi pie.
In a moment, you'll see a turnstile that you have to go through and pay, and it takes cash only. I forget whether it was one or two quarters per person to get out of Mexico, which was cheaper than coming in on the U.S. side, which was a dollar. Just beyond that turnstile, there's a building, and just on the other side of that building is where I had to stop and wait in line for 1 hour to get through customs. There is two lines, one for passports, which is faster, and one for driver's license. I highly recommend you have the passport with you. I want to encourage you to stick around after credits for some bonus pictures and videos. Remember, I'm going to show you the Poncho Bar and Grill menu, and also I'm going to show you that street artist doing a complete painting in under 5 minutes from start to finish, along with some other bonus pictures. So I want to thank you for coming along this walking tour of Nuevo Progreso in Mexico. If you like what you saw, please give me a thumbs up. That helps the channel. And I do bring out adventure videos about once a week. So please subscribe and don't forget to ring the bell so you'll get a notification when I have a new video out. Keep in mind, neither myself or YouTube will send you any spam. So until next time, I hope you have a good one.
La piel tú y yo jugando, baby, ¿para qué te dices? Y tú solo dices que quieres más, que matemos la curiosidad, eso hacemos.
First of all, thank you for sticking around after the credits to watch bonus videos. Here is this street vendor doing a complete painting from start to finish. And yes, I show the whole thing in under 5 minutes. I think he is a true artist, better than a lot that charges so much more, because these paintings were only $20. Now, I know I'm not an art connoisseur, But some of those pictures I see that looks like a elephant could paint them and they charge $1 million or more for, I think is ridiculous. I think this person here has more talent than most of them. That's just my opinion. I hope you enjoy. I will be back later on to show the menu from Poncho's Bar and Grill and some other bonus pictures.
Estrellas en mi cielo, yeah. Estar contigo es lo que quiero. En ti sueño todos los días, pero en el anochecer quiero que no sean sueños, que en verdad yo sea tu dueño y tú seas mi mujer. Ya le dedico la luna a mi hermosa estrella y no escuché lo que dicen, pa' mí eres bella. Eres perfecta por fuera, por dentro, yeah. Y no escuché lo que dicen, pa' mí eres bella. Perfecta, bebé, para mí es de cabeza a los pies. No escuché lo de la gente, bebé, yeah. Son envidiosos si lo ves, yeah. Es que te como besos, baby, me pongo travieso. Es que ese es el proceso, perfecta, confieso. Pero eres más que eso, ma. Tú vales mucho y lo entenderás. Tú tienes un lugar en mi corazón, donde vas a estar por toda la vida, corazón. También en mi mente un montón. Es que tienes un lugar en mi corazón, vas a estar un montón. Lo sabes, mi amor. Ya le dedico la luna a mi hermosa estrella. Y no escuché lo que dicen, pa' mí eres bella. Eres perfecta por fuera, ya, yeah. Y más perfecta por dentro, yeah. Y no escuché lo que dicen, pa' mí eres bella, yeah. Y es interior, de eso se trata el amor. No existe la perfección. Y si lo es, pues eres tú, baby. Y si lo es, pues eres tú, baby. Por eso quiero más de ti. Amate a ti, baby. Que te lo mereces, te amo tanto. Y eso, que en unos meses me fleche. Toda la suerte si me la eche. Si no mira como tú me ves. Tú tienes un lugar en mi corazón, donde vas a estar por toda la vida, corazón. También en mi mente un montón. Es que tienes un lugar en mi cora, vas a estar un montón. Lo sabes, mi amor, ya. Le dedico la luna a mi hermosa estrella. Y no escuché lo que dicen, pa' mí eres bella. Eres perfecta por fuera, ya, y más perfecta por dentro.
Aunque hay muchos rumores, mucha gente que comenta, yeah. Yo sé que estás pa' mí, nunca vas a estar en venta. Viejito contigo a los 60, solo contigo, bebé, solo contigo, bebé. Que ponga nuestra canción y nos acordamos cuando en esos días había pasión. Yo no sé tú, pero quiero que haya esa conexión. Baby, no digas que no sé.
Here's my billfold, the finished product I had engraved. It was only $10. And next up is the menu of Poncho's Bar and Grill. Pause as needed if you want to take a good look at it.
que si hubo fuego, baby, cenizas quedan, yeah. Y nunca se quema, yeah. Aunque estás ajena.
So whether you come for the drinks or the food or to buy alcohol to take back with you, or you come to buy prescription drugs or over-the-counter drugs or even other merchandise, or you come for the entertainment or even a haircut, I believe you will enjoy your visit in this little border town. And I want to thank you for coming along this tour of Nuevo Progreso.
Dios sabe cuando te veo, que ese sentimiento no se compara a nada. Ay, cómo extraño tus besos, y me arrepiento que mentí, ya no hay nada. Es que tú me encantas, y ese mirar.